once you know, for instance, how fluids go through these rocks, then you can start looking at optimizing how nutrients could go through water to enhance crop production. Or you can think about the best places to store CO2 in a safe manner, because you understand what's going to happen when you put it
in. KN71 XLB.
Stuff. I know there's another research project you're working on, developing the aviation.